Hello, I hope you are well. Today, for the umpteenth time, we want to build a new turbine. In fact, I want to get access to a turbine that has both good speed and power. And also, it should be possible for the majority of you to build it. Our main problem with this steam tank is that we cannot increase the pressure to more than 15 bars. And we should be able to start a home power plant with this pressure less than 15 bar. I am using a 40 centimeter stone cutting blade again today. On this blade I make special cuts. And I use an iron pipe with a diameter of 6 centimeters to make turbine blades. These blades must be prepared in equal size, and if they are not equal, it will be a problem in the balance of the turbine. In this turbine that I want to make, I need 54 of these blades. Making this turbine is easier than the previous one, but you have to be careful in making it. In the video, how to make it is clear. Now we need to balance the turbine rotor by adding by welding or cutting a part of the blades. I think it has good power. A very good advantage is that it has very little noise, and this is extremely important for us. I hope that putty will turn the generator. Now I put it on slow mode and it still seems like good power. Of course, this sound can be greatly reduced with the right cover. I hope you have a good experience like me. Bye until the next video. Rotation speed in slow mode.